Hello guys, this is Nilesh Kamble from windows80experts.com, and in this tutorial we are going to see how to mount ISO image file onto your Windows 10 operating system. So basically, if you have a Windows 10 and you would like to mount ISO file on DVD drive or CD drive virtually, then you can just do some of the simple tricks. I'm going to show you how to do that. So this is my ISO file, and I would like to mount it in my CD drive, like CD drive and DVD drive. I would just double click it and it will open in. This is a one way. I will go and eject this drive, and we'll see there is no drive over there in this PC. Okay, so second thing is right click on the ISO file, then click on mount button. This will create drive in this PC, and you don't require any software to do this. This is built in for Windows 10 operating system. This is second way, and third way is advanced way, and you have to use a PowerShell for that. Windows or into the Cortana, or search PowerShell and type command mount hyphen disk image, give path image, path double quotes, the path of ISO file. I will give the path of ISO file / .iso. Click on enter. I will see one more is added into file explorer into this PC. So there are two drives are now added into this PC. If I go and enter the same command again, it will create another drive. If I go ahead and create like this, you can create multiple drives for that particular ISO image. So I will go ahead and eject those drives from my PC. So this is it for this video, and if you like this video, subscribe to my channel. Thanks a lot. Bye bye.